digital dentistry, for lack of a better term, is kind of a comprehensive term. And it really encompasses both implant dentistry and the fabrication of restorations.
You see anything from routine crowns, caps that patients need, to the implants. And then my practice also specializes in cancer patients and trauma patients.
We can now use computers and computer screens and scanning technology to facilitate the prosthetic reconstruction process to a higher level than what we could before.
And the beauty of this is they can design very complex restorations, literally whole jaws.
Let's move your head just a little, not quite that much.
CAD-CAM means computer-aided design, computer-aided manufacturing. So there are two parts to CAD-CAM. In the first part, the diagnosis and treatment planning is a very important aspect.
I had mouth cancer.
And by the time it was caught, it ended up in the resection of a large piece of upper jaw for her.
You can't hardly breathe when they take all your roof of your mouth out. You can't breathe, you can't swallow or anything.
In Sylvia's case, first I started with using a cone beam CT to go ahead and image her skull, and then I made her something called a surgical obturator. It's an immediate prosthesis that's placed the day of surgery.
The first obturator he put in with no teeth in it. But he assured me that it would be great when he got through.
One of our core areas in the specialty is that we manage missing teeth. We replace missing teeth, soft tissues, and structures. Every patient is familiar with having a dental impression taken.
Traditionally, we use impression materials that had to set in the patient's mouth for a certain amount of time.
So we get rid of the mouthful of goop that everybody dislikes, and we put a camera in your mouth and take high resolution pictures.
And the neat thing is that it takes multiple pictures. So each accurate picture gets stitched into another accurate picture and it increases the accuracy of the impression.
And you can actually use the computer plus the machining tooling that's connected to the computer to actually design and fabricate the prosthesis.
There are several offices now that will do your cap, your crown, same day. So you come in the morning and have your teeth worked on, and then digitally the impression's made, the cap goes to the milling device, and a block of either resin or ceramic gets put into the milling machine and it bangs it out.
And it saves time for the patient, it saves time for the prosthodontist, and it's also a lot safer for the patient because it decreases the treatment time that the patient has to be in the chair.
The other area that we engage with digital technology and prosthodontics is certainly aesthetics. Ceramics do a better job of matching natural teeth. They're more like enamel, more like that tooth structure, both optically and mechanically. So they're going to behave like it. They're going to look more natural. That aesthetic outcome for patients is going to be able to be so exquisite.
So they're not going to look fake. There's nothing worse than fake-looking teeth. I don't want fake teeth. I want my teeth, but I want them restored back to their natural beauty.
I went to see other dentists, and they wouldn't even talk to me.
She's reconstructed. The roof of her mouth is back. She can eat. She can talk.
Everybody just can't believe what my mouth is today.
As a prosthodontist, we're able to utilize new technologies such as CAD-CAM dentistry in order to be able to improve the patient results and outcomes in very complex cases.